Inspect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Reloading mag!
Ethan?
Down to 10 seconds.
Ethan?
5 seconds left.
Are you done talking to them?
Device activated. Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure. Camera ready to activate.
Castle, can you explode that wall? Do you have impact grenades, Castle?
Stop standing.
Well, that would hurt, wouldn't it?
Mission successful.
Now, my question is, do we count that as an ace? Because, I mean, I got them all, but there was only four of them to get.
Locate the biohazard container.
Thank you.
some serious drywall.
Man, I tried. I'm sorry.
Friendly, last operator.
Last three was by Idris, and I lost her. I don't know where she is now, but that's where she was. Yep. Finisher. Oh, right! Oh, damn, nice try.
We have been eliminated.
Nice try, nice try, nice. How many kills do I have? Do I need to have a mic? Because my HUD is all glitched. Oh, no, never mind. It's fixed now.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Reinforcements in place!
One of them is going up to the hatch.
Deploying jammer.
Yeah, wanna barricade that? Mend. Wanna barricade it?
Door. Throwing frag.
4, last operator standing.
That worked out well. Bro, you have more points than me and I have 9 kills.
Locate the biohazard container.
They're upstairs.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located. In 5 seconds. Receive the biohazard container and secure it.
Which we need to go in together, okay? Come on in.
Down to 1.
Well, let's go, boys. No, boy. Damn, that would have been pretty sick, wouldn't it? Damn. Fuck. And RC, our Cobra still has more points than me. By some miracle. I almost got it last time.
You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Well, so far they're so terrible. They're over here. Frick. I couldn't get a scan off. Over this way. This way. Okay, we got this. We just gotta stay calm. Stay in the room. Yep, stay in the room. Shit. Run, run, run. Get out, get out, get out. That's right. There we go, flatbed, you freaking beast. Staying alive with me. 5 assists. What? Whew. Man, that was freaking lit.